Well, a very warm welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. Conditions absolutely beautiful. Perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well. No doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. The Bayern fans singing their songs. This indeed is a super club in so many ways. We have already started here. Davis. Gets up to hit it! Alex Telles. Tackle was certainly sturdy. Fred, that's good progress he's made on the ball. Where to next? Sané. Davis has it out wide and in space. Cut out in the nick of time.
Well, that wasn't in the script, and you have to feel for him, Peter. It's ended in some embarrassment. It's a huge moment for the game and a shocking moment for him personally, but it happened at the best possible time. This is recoverable.
So one moment's crazy confusion, but they all count.
Listen, sometimes you need that little bit of luck in games like these.
Cristiano Ronaldo!
He has saved the goalkeeper's blushes there. What great defending.
Now it's Lewandowski. Lewandowski.
You can never be short of runners into space, as long as the space left behind.
Decent hit! Oh, he's gifted it on the front. Goal! A quite incredible spell. They are flying. Simplicity itself.
Yeah, it's mystifying that a player of his talent wasn't picked up sooner and he picked them off instead.
And that's a foul. Free kick's been given. Fred. He's got away. He's felt that, hasn't he? Not much subtlety. He's launched himself there. Gnabry, not one to pass up the chance to run up the defence. He loves those duels.
Well, I thought that run had balance and control, skill and strength. The sort of desire we hope will spread.
Yeah, he's fouled him there. Kimmich, he's left his man. It's a good ball and he could be in. There's the hit! Oh, fine stop from the keeper.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Pavard. He's going for goal! It's a carbon copy of the previous miss.
This is proving to be a very good spell. The intensity is great, but they've got to make it count.
Well, that is one way to stop him. Defending his corner stubbornly, stood up very well to his man. Oh, well defended, that had to be done.
Well, I'm not quite sure he needed to hold up play quite as much as he did then. A couple of his teammates were very annoyed.
Gets gets his pass away. Lewandowski has a shot! And for a moment, time stood still.
Really got in the face of his opponent to set it up. It's great grafting.
Now it's Lewandowski. Now it's Gnabry. Gets away from his opponents. Great chance!
There's always a chance of being caught like that when you surrender the football.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll.
And it's Gnabry.
Dangerous looking ball, and it's come to nothing. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Clearly is miffed having made the run and not get picked out.
Kimmich. Manchester United getting a much welcomed breather here. Oh, that's a key interception. Pavard. Great run on the overlap here. It's a promising run he's making on the right. Showing good feet. That's a throw. Bruno Fernandes. He's pinged one through here. Now it's Gnabry. Oh, he's put too much on it.
There will be 1 minute added time.
And the half-time whistle goes. As easy as 1-2-3, it really has been that straightforward halfway through the match, but very little to suggest that much will change over the second half.
With the owner of a blue car,
Peter, do I really need to say anything, or can I simply refer you to the scoreline?
Bayern Munich 3-0 up at the break, precisely as they would have dreamt it.
Substitution in progress.
And the second half gets on the way. It looked as though that might lead to something quite promising, but it turned out that that was not the case. Bruno Fernandes. Now it's Pogba. And they win it back again. And the whistle has gone for a reckless challenge there. And he is going into that little black book. Pavard. Oh, that's a waste. Matic. Well, they could break here. And that's the end of that. It all started well enough. And here's Lewandowski. Lewandowski gets flagged offside. Cavani. That's a foul. Simple decision for the referee. Just the talking to, I think. Yes, it is. It's anyone's ball.
Goretzka. He's had a fair tumble under that challenge. Battles to win it back. Pogba. Oh, he wasn't being taken in by that trickery. And that is as far as they're going to go. And, oh, that's too long. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. He's come loose. Oh, here it is. Oh, that's a fine challenge.
The attendance for this match was 61,052.
Needed a better pass there. Moved on forwards. Goretzka. Kimmich. Looking for the runner. Oh, superb finish! It's loose and there's a race for the ball. Matic. Bruno Fernandes. And it's Pogba. Goretzka. Oh, he shuffles his way through. Going through. And that's left him on the seat of his pants. Whistle's gone and the referee has given a penalty. So a big, big chance now from 12 yards. De Gea looking to stare down to unsettle the taker.
What a cracking save from the keeper. That may turn out to be psychologically pivotal.
Questions were asked, but he's given the answers. Bruno Fernandes. Bruno Fernandes. Some are shouting for a corner, but the referee says goal kick. Into some space. Bruno Fernandes. It's Goretzka! Now, who's going to be first to this? And another time! It could fall kindly! He's kicked it out just. They've played it short. And he's had a hit!
Oh, once he made the save, it didn't take the keeper long to start barking at his defence.
Ronaldo has got himself a free kick. The referee has resisted the temptation to go to his pocket. It's just a stern lecture. It's Alex Telles. Oh, well played, well played. They'll have to try and have another go at that. Move forward and quickly so. Lewandowski. Good spot, he's seen the run. And a finish! Oh, the ball's... Oh, here we go. Here's a corner.
Sane plays it short. Goretzka!
Ah, that's great defending to cover for the goalkeeper and just get something in the way.
He's got options out wide. Good take by the keeper, he's read that well.
There will be 3 minutes added time.
That looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. Fourth official showing that there will be 3 minutes of added time. Hernandez does well to read it and intercepts. And it's Gnabry. Needs a good ball here. And that's that. A demolition, destruction, annihilation. They simply ran away with it. How do you look back on the game then, Jim?
It was a very good game, played in the right...